Robert?
All clues point in that direction. It's the headquarters for Armazi and his crew. If Armazi doesn't have Robert, he knows who does. No one would hold back answers from a friend like Armazi.
So we're close.
So close, I can smell the gun oil.
I'm tired, Frank. One last big push, right?
There's a ton of high-tech gear that's been shipped in there. Find it, John.
And find Robert.
One way or another. God bless. Out.
That's it.
Christ, I'm impressed. No wonder foreign intelligence had trouble tracking that contraband.
Yeah, but complicated plans have a way of fucking up. Can't control all the circumstances.
Like surprise visitors dropping in the region and creating havoc?
Yep, that would be us.
will finally be proud of you, big brother. Thank you.
I'm in, and I have a feeling I'm not alone down here.
Have a look around and keep your eyes peeled. There's probably cameras down there.
Christ. I'm getting covered.
Frank, looking over some security cam footage. These men are wearing similar gear to what we saw in Kazori.
They must be part of the same group. Try to gather some concrete proof.
I'm already downloading the footage.
That'll do nicely. Get out of there as soon as you're done.
The tunnel gate's just closed right in front of my eyes.
Shit. They must know you're there.
Any suggestions?
A tunnel network like this must have some sort of ventilation system. Maybe you can use that.
Worth a shot.
Your fire. Armazi has an offer. On your knees, North. Down, boy. Not a popular decision. I prefer to shoot you now.
Your brother is dead.
When? How?
I killed him. But he was ready to go, John. Happy to go.
Torture! You son of a...
Do you believe in resurrection, John?
What the fuck? You monster!
You're a believer, aren't you? That's what I offer.
Resurrection? Yeah, you're insane.
I am Armazi.
Fuck! I really thought... Thank God, Robert!
I can explain everything. Your ears only. Turn off your earpiece. Beautiful, isn't it? You were right, John. I was bitter and lonely. I didn't believe in anything. I had nothing but doubts. Questions and doubts. Now, I have certainty. Absolute certainty.
What did they fucking do to you?
They showed me the future, brother. And I want you to join me. 23 Society is everywhere in your precious church. In your beloved Marine Corps.
Right. This legendary covert international death machine is going to change the world.
Oh, John. First they ignore you, then they laugh at you. Then they fight you, and then you win. You may fight us, but we will win.
You're quoting fucking Gandhi to justify murdering children and drowning their parents in rivers of blood? You're a goddamn terrorist!
I am one ghost warrior among many. If only the strong survive, we show the people their strength.
What the fuck, Robert?
It all sounds incredible, I know. When I was captured, I fought them hard. But no matter how many times I tried to escape, it was as if they could read my mind. And then they showed me something. Just hear me out. Special scientific enhancement. Cutting edge, unbelievable stuff. That helmet I shot out of your hands? If you held up a donut, I could have shot clean through the middle hole.
Yeah, sorry, pal. But no one is that good.
You see that hawk up there?
No.
That's why I was willing to let Robert die in order to be raised up as Armazi. They will enhance your body and mind until you can do anything.
We gotta go, boss.
Let us raise you up to resurrection as one of us, John.
Boss, we gotta go now.
Come with me. Believe.
Now, Bird is leaving.
What did they do to you? What crazy shit did they do?
I love you, brother.
I thought it'll kill me.
you did good.
He looked me in the eyes.
You did what you had to. That's how it works. You just pull this damn trigger, you kill or you get killed.
That boy I beat up? He'd said you die up there. That you'll come back in a coffin like the soldiers on the news.
I'll come back. Living and breathing, I promise. A war in Afghanistan is not enough to break apart the North, brothers. You hear me, Rob? I will always be there for you. Robert's gone.
What? He's left the region?
What happened, John?
Robert's dead. He's gone. He's resurrected. Robert's the fucking enemy.
Slow down, son.
He's a Mozzie. Robert is a Mozzie.
But how?
Better soldiering through science. They turned him into a 23 Society super soldier. The sniper who made the impossible shot at the wedding, that was a turbocharged Robert.
Wait a minute, Robert? This whole secret society thing is real?
Yeah, real as a fucking heart attack.
Take a breath. Slow down.
Take a breath. Take a breath. I cannot fucking breathe at all. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. 23 Society got him. Did some kind of chemical DNA mind-enhancing shit. Mixed in some high-tech super weapons and made him this fucking science experiment. And he's proud of it. Wanted me to join him.
We've all heard rumors, but...
Says they're everywhere. At the highest levels of government, the military, even the fucking Marines. Says we're surrounded and don't even know it.
John, we're all here. We're surrounding you. We've got your back. Lydia's right.
This is a problem we can figure out.
It's not a problem, Frank. It's a fucking betrayal. It's... treason.
Jonathan North, I have an assignment for you regarding your recent exploits at the lair. My man is in contact with Mr. Sims, but he needs to see you in person before he can trust you with it. I'm sending you his location.
Get you the money. I just need to talk to some people. Yes, I find it.
I have asked Frank Sims to authorize the destruction of the old base known as the Lair. He said you would be the one to talk to. Can I count on you with this?
The objective is simple. Blow up the armory to weaken the Separatists. We've got our man in the base. Dr. Avram Artsiani is waiting for you in the field hospital. Oh, and John, try not to catch anybody's attention before you talk to the doctor. If they spot you nearby the facility, they'll raise the alarm. You're also going to need some C4, so take it with you.
Keep working.
Go on.
We're under attack.
No insurgents in sight. Area clear. This thing
has grown in people.
Roger. Resume patrol.
Every opportunity to
give
hit
me a second chance
me
at
deeply.
Who's there?
okay?
Locate the shooter. Where is he? Be careful.
This is it, the hospital.
One of ours.
Roger. Be on the lookout for enemy movement.
Who's there?
Ah, it's you.
What took you so long?
Let's get to the point. I need access to the tunnels, Doctor.
Oh, yes. Well, you need to access a computer that can unlock the gates. And then, well, I think that's it. You're set from there. We never met, right?
I'm unarmed.
Nurse!
Let me sleep.
Shut the fuck up, asshole. Nurse!
She's not...
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. Keep looking.
Got the gates open.
Roger. Move on to the armory.
I think I've heard it somewhere.
We've got hostiles in the area!
I listen.
We are surrender! Don't shoot us! I know nothing! Don't kill me! I don't want to fight. I have no weapon. Please!
I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
First one planted.
Got it. Two more to go.
I know nothing. Don't kill me. Surrender! Don't shoot us! I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
All charges set.
Copy. Withdraw to a safe distance and detonate C4.
I don't want to fight. I have no weapons.
Seems far enough.
Now blow it up.
Let me guess.
We need to plug more rat holes, John. Plug the holes and choke off their operations. We're not done yet.
Yeah, I'm on it. Out.